Canada's next MasterChef will be following in the footsteps of four very accomplished champions.
Tonight, we want to provide you with a little extra inspiration to help you reach for greatness. And so, help us welcome back to our kitchen MasterChef Canada's four extraordinary champions. Trevor Coney, Mary Berg, David George, and Eric Chong.
This is MasterChef Canada royalty.
Holy crap, that's so cool.
Hi, hi, hi.
What's going on? What's up, guys?
In order to earn your way into the finale, you have to cook as well as they did. And each of these champions are here with a basket of ingredients to inspire you. Let's start with Canada's first MasterChef, Eric.
Hey, Young Cooks. My life has not been the same since season one. I've realized my dream of opening a restaurant, and 4 years later, R&D is still thriving. We specialize in modern Canadian Asian cuisine. So whoever gets my basket will be working with some great ingredients.
David.
What's up, guys? Before season two, I was pouring concrete and just dreaming of a life in the restaurant business. This past year, my partners and I have opened up our third location of SNL Kitchen and Bar. So I put together a classic West Coast seafood basket.
Mary.
Hey, home cooks. I've been working on a number of TV projects and my first two cookbooks. I love every type of cooking, but baking has always been especially near and dear to my heart. So in my basket, you'll find such things as pears, buttermilk, and of course, bourbon and bacon.
Trevor.
So I left construction behind and I've been honing my cooking skills at one of Edmonton's finest restaurants. The biggest news is that I'm doing high-profile cooking for some of the Edmonton Oilers.
Cool.
I put together a hearty Italian basket that those guys would dream of eating before any hockey game.
So, Becky,
you get to decide which basket everyone will be working with.
We want to start by you choosing the basket that you'd like for yourself. And keep in mind, you'll be assigning that same collection of ingredients to one of your fellow home cooks.
It's definitely four very, very different baskets that might trip people up.
I'm gonna take this one.
What? I won!
Mary obviously likes baking and I like baking too, so it just makes sense to pick her basket.
Now let's go down the line. Tell us who'll be working with each basket of ingredients.
I'm gonna give Eric's basket to Michael G. I haven't really seen him work with Asian flavors, so switch it up a little.
My style is Canadian things, root vegetables and lamb and game. Like, I don't know this world of cooking.
I'm gonna give David's seafood basket to Nadia.
Right now I'm petrified. There's a live crab in there. There's a bunch of ingredients that I typically don't cook with. This could really throw me for a loop, I think.
Who else will be getting Mary's baking basket?
I'm gonna give Mary's baking basket to Andy. Andy's not a very good baker.
You can't dodge this anymore. Why not show that I can do this, earn my spot in the top three? Let's do it.
That means Trevor's Italian basket is going to Eugene.
It's a very traditional basket. I'm not too excited by any of the ingredients, but it's my job to elevate it and bring excitement.